Welcome to SKV in Sudagu. I am going to solve the Hindu newspaper Sudagu puzzle on December 30, 2021. 3 stars Sudagu. Column G. We have 3. So it can't come in this cell. 6th row, we have 3. So it can't come in this cell. 3 will come in the both the cells. We'll confirm later. Now column G also we have 3. Column F also we have 3. So it can't come in these cells. Then 3 will be here. In this grid, we already have 7 and 5. So it can't come in this cell. Also 9th row we have 7 and 5. So it can't come in this cell. The 7 and 5 will come in the both the cells. We'll confirm later. Column E, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 6. 2 we have already, so it can't come in this cell. 2 will be here. Then 1 numbers remaining, 6. 6 will be here. Second row and fourth row we have 9. So it can't come in these cells. 9 will be here. Column C and column D we have 6. Fifth row and sixth row we have 6. So it can't come in these cells. Six will be here. Column C we have 5. Fifth row we have 5. So it can't come in these cells. Then 5 will be here. Fifth row we have 8, so it can't come in these cells. It will be here. We'll confirm later. Column H and column I we have 5. Fourth row we have 5, so it can't come in these cells. Then 5 will be here. 8th row and 9th row we have 6. Column H we have 6, so it can't come in these cells. 6 will be here. Column B and column C we have 5, so it can't come in these cells. 9th row also we have 5, so it can't come to this cell. 5 will be here. Since 5 is here, so it can't come to this cell. 5 will be here. 7 will confirm here. We completed column E. 3rd row and 4th row we have 5. Column G also we have 5, so it can't come in these cells. 5 will be here. Column G we have 2 and 6, so it can't come in these cells. 2, 6 will be here in the both the cells. Since 6 is here, so it can't come from the cells. 6 will be here, then 2 will be here. In this grid, three numbers are remaining. 1, 8, 7. Then column G, two numbers are remaining, 4 and 9. 8th row and 10th row, we have 1. So it can't come in this cell. 1 will be here. Column D, we have 3. So it can't come in these cells. 3 will be here. We'll confirm later. Since 3 is here, so it can't come these cells. Column D also we have 3. So it can't come in this cell. And 8th row, 10th row, we have 3. So it can't come in these cells. 3 will be here. Third row and fourth row, we have 6. Column H also we have 6. So it can't come in these cells. Then 6 will be here. In first grid, we have 7. So it can't come in these cells. Column H also we have 7. So it can't come in this cell. Then 7 will be here. Second grid, two numbers are remaining. 1 and 8. Since 8 is here, so it can't come in this cell. 8 will be here. The 1 confirm here. Third row, two numbers are remaining, 1 and 4. Column I, we have 1, so it can't come in this cell. 1 will be here, 4 will confirm here. We completed third row also. Second row, we have 2. Column H, we have 7. 2 and 7 can't come in the cells. 2 and 7 will be here in the both the cells. We will confirm later. In this grid, one number is remaining, number 3. 3 will be here. We have 7 also here. So it can't come in the both the cells. Second row, two numbers are remaining, 1 and 8. Column B, we have 1. So it can't come in this cell. 1 will be here, 8 confirm here. Fourth row, two numbers are remaining, 3 and 4. We have 3, so it can't come in this cell. 3 will be here, 4 confirm here. We completed first grid and second grid. Fifth row, we have 8. So it can't come in the cells. In the cell, 8 will be here. Column D, one number is remaining. Number 2, 2 will be here. Ninth row, we have 8, and column H, we have 8, so it can't come in the cell. Then 8 will be here. Column B and column J, we have 9, so it can't come in the cells. 9 will be here. Column G, only one number is remaining, number 4, 4 will be here. In this grid, two numbers are remaining, 3 and 9. Since 9 is here, so it can't come this cell. 9 will be here, 3 confirm here. Column F, two numbers are remaining, 4 and 8. 8th row, we have 8, so it can't come this cell. 8 will be here, 4 confirm here. In this grid, we already have 3, so it can't come these cells. Column I, we have 3, so it can't come this cell. 3 confirm here. Column I, we have 1 and 4, so it can't come this cell. 1 and 4 will come in the both the cells. We already have 1, so it can't come this cell. 1 confirm here. 4 confirm here. 5th row, only one number is remaining, number 7. 7 will be here. Fourth row, two numbers are remaining, 2 and 7. Column I, we have 7, so it can't come this cell. 7 confirm here, 2 will confirm here. Fourth grid, two numbers are remaining, 7 and 8. Sixth row, we have 7, so it can't come this cell. 7 confirm here. 8 will be here. Column B, two numbers are remaining, 2 and 7. 9th row, we have 7, so it can't come this cell. 7 will confirm here, 2 will be here. Seventh grid, two numbers are remaining, 4 and 9. 8th row, we have 4, so it can't come this cell. 4 confirm here, 9 will be here. 8th row, only one number is remaining, number 2 will be here. 10th row, only one number is remaining, number 9 will confirm here. Column H, only one number is remaining. Number 4 confirm here. In this grid, only one number is remaining. Number 4 confirm here. 6th row, two numbers are remaining. Number 1 and 9. Column I, we have 1, so it can't come this cell. 1 confirm here. 9 will be here. 7th row, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 8. Column I, we have 2, so it can't come this cell. 2 will confirm here, 8 will be here. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Please like and share this video. Thank you very much.